I gotta say, the weirdest kind of person that I studied with was an auto-urine therapist. So in the Ayurvedic tradition, there are also lots of treatments that either we have no idea if they work or not, or are actually harmful. So one example of this is Rasa Shastra, which is the usage of certain heavy metals in Ayurvedic medicines, which can be toxic if you're not careful. And another sort of subset is something called auto urine therapy, which is drinking your own urine.